Students at a school uptown were off today after vandals broke in and caused quite a bit of damage over the weekend.
WDSU News reporter Ken Jones joins us live from the news center now. So, Ken, what school are we talking about? What happened there?
Yeah, you know, right now police are still looking for those vandals who broke into the Hope Academy, which houses the Our Lady of Lourdes building at a 2437 Jenna Street. That's uptown. What happened was apparently over the weekend someone broke in and took the fire extinguishers off the walls and then discharged them throughout the building. You see them sweeping up in the gym right there and mopping up all the chemical spray that comes out of that is actually all over the floor and the furniture. So at this point, the school had to be closed so the cleanup crews can go in and get up all the mess off the floors and furniture.
How bad is the damage? Have they maybe put a price tag on it yet?
Not yet. No money tag on it yet. It's just more of an inconvenience than anything else. But of course, if you have such a mess like you see there out there, it's hard to let the kids come in and breathe in all those chemicals. And like I said, police are still looking for the vandals at this point. But they don't believe this might be the work of anything other than just kids doing a prank.